out of the way here. What are these plates are?
I kind of gathered myself to pick up 45 pounds. You know, and there was half a pound there. Yeah. I thought they were white plates.
Fast. What, you guys want to go through it one more time, and I'll hit the bathroom. I'm doing it very gingerly because of room. All I'm doing is twisting my trunk. I mean, you can have to cross your feet over, simulate throws, whatever you want to do. And this is a real, getting a good work on the obliques over here. This is how I developed my abs the way I did.
Yeah.
What's
that? That'll work for anyone, right?
I thought you guys were going
that'll work. Don't be, I'll get all shallow in on you. Don't be get all bragging on Scott's big ass. I don't hear that.
When I said it to those Bali trainers, I got to like for 30 minutes, I waited for them to quit laughing. I went through the whole break, you know?
Yeah.
I thought someone was doing like a rabbit ears behind me or something.
I'll tell you right now, if all you skinny people don't quit laughing, they're going to be trouble in this room.
Yeah.
I hate to do that to you, but I enforced it.
There you go. Very, very good technique.
Get him, bud.
And like what he's doing, you can do more speed with the light rope or with the heavy rope. It just feels just much faster.
Yeah,
good awesome. Stuff there, isn't it?
Yeah. Well, that's going to be great.
And simulate what you normally would do, Julio. I mean, you know, you can do however you move your feet or keep it stable, whatever you want to do.
Get that Marine Corps look again doing that stuff, man.
I see it coming out, see it in the eyes.
Yeah. What's that?
I see that Marine Corps glare coming out.
Are you in the Marines?
Yeah.
Give me 3 to 4 going, huh?
many years, another lifetime ago almost.
But they were still called the Marines back then.
Oh yeah, and they're still the same. I talked to a recruiter recently and they haven't changed. They haven't gotten so politically correct as almost everybody is forgetting.
Oh yeah. I've done a couple trainings with them. Force Recon guys at Camp Jim.
Oh yeah?
Camp Jim. Good job, Frank.
Still not seated, John?
Huh?
Not like that.
Yeah, we do it kneeling and seated. Yeah, always up there. I was just going to... Yeah.
Well, that's like illegal fighting there.
Yeah.
You know, Frank, I think you can actually... That pole system we're going to show outside, I think you can actually do it on here. We might not do it in here, but I think for yourself, you know, when you start doing it some,
okay.
I think it might work on that.
That's it? That's good. That's good. That's good. Mm-hmm. You want to go ahead?
People that can do both. You'll do a little bit of this and then, but